Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. User management is a vital role any system administrator might play for a given system. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to add a user and grant that user root privileges on Ubuntu 18.04. Before we begin, it's important to point out that I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed Ubuntu 18.04 LTS server. Further, all of the commands referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. To start, let's get a new user added to the system by entering the command adduser, followed by a username of your choosing. Adduser, Tom. There will be a few prompts to fill out. First, a password, which will need to be confirmed. Then, you can provide as much or as little information about the user as you want to. Once the form is filled out, enter a capital Y at the final prompt and hit enter. Now that our new user exists, we can get them root privileges by running the command vi sudo. This opens up the Sudoers file in the Nano editor. Bring your cursor below the root entry. Here, you will want to enter the username of the user you just created, followed by all caps all equals open paren all caps all colon all caps all close paren all caps all. Now hold the control key and press the X key, and at the prompt, press Y and then hit the Enter key. In order to verify that the user does in fact have root privileges, we can switch to that user and attempt to execute a command via sudo. su-tom sudo apt-get update. That's all there is to it. You now know how to add a user and grant them root privileges on an Ubuntu 18.04 LTS server. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.